January 30, 2023. Israel was behind drone attacks at military plant in Iran, U.S. media report. U.S. officials believe drone attacks at a military plant in Iran's central city of Isfahan were carried out by Israel, according to U.S. media reports.